Hi, I'm Samir, and the method that we are going to discuss now will cover most of the cases of multiplying two numbers. Let us begin by taking 4019 and 607 as an example. Here, our working base would be 4 into 1000 and 6 into 100 respectively. And our differences would be plus 19 and plus 7. Now we can proceed to write down our answer, which would be in three parts. Let us begin by part 3, which would be the product of differences, which is 19 into 7, 133. To get the second part, we'll have to choose the larger number and choose as many digits from right as is the difference in the number of zeros in our working basis, which in our case is 3 minus 2, 1. So we'll split 4019 as 401 and 9, which will go to the first and second part along with the second multiplier 6. So our first number will become 6 into 401 and the second will become 6 into 9, giving us 2406 in first part and 54 in second. Now we'll make one more adjustment. To 2406, we will add the product of the first multiplier and second difference, which in our case is 4 into 7, 28. So 2406 plus 28 will give us 2434. Now, before clubbing all these three and getting our final answer, we will have to take care of number of digits in each part. In the second part, we can have only one digit. The extra 5 will be carried over to the first part, making it 2434 plus 5, 2439. And the extra 1 in the third part will be carried over to the second part, making 4 plus 1, 5, and we'll be left with 33 in the third part. Now we can club these three and get our final answer as 2439533. Let us now try to multiply 3991 and 298. Here, our working basis would be 4 into 1000 and 3 into 100 respectively. And our differences would be minus 9 and minus 2. We can now proceed to write down our answer, which would be in three parts. Let us begin by third part, which would be the product of the differences, which in our case is minus 9 into minus 2, giving us plus 18. Now, to obtain the second part, we'll have to choose a larger number and take as many digits from right as is the difference in the number of zeros in our working basis, which in our case is 3 minus 2, 1. So we will split 3991 as 399 and 1. 399 along with the second multiplier 3 will go to the first part, and 1 along with the second multiplier 3 will go to the second part, thereby making the first part as 3 into 399, 1197. And the second part would become 3 into 1, 3. The last step would be to add the product of the first multiplier and second difference to the first part, which in our case would be 4 into minus 2, minus 8, added to 1197, giving us 1189. Now we can club these three parts and get our final answer as 1189318. Let us take 4998 into 713 as an example. Here, our working basis would be 5 into 1000 and 7 into 100. And the differences would be minus 2 and plus 13. We can now proceed to write down our answer, which would be in three parts. Let us begin by writing the third part, which would be minus 2 into plus 13 minus 26. To get the second part, we'll have to choose the larger number and take as many digits from right as is the difference in the number of zeros in our working basis, which in our case is 3 minus 2, 1. So we'll split 4998 as 499 and 8. So 499 along with the second multiplier 7 will go to the first part, and 8 along with the second multiplier 7 will go to the second part, thereby making it 3493 in first part and 56 in the second part. The next step would be to add the product of the first multiplier and the second difference, which in our case is 5 into 13, 65. So our first part will become 3493 plus 65, giving us 3558. Now we'll have to make some final adjustments before we can club these parts and write down our final answer. As per second rule, we cannot have negative in any of our answer parts. So the third part here, minus 26, will need to borrow a 1 from the second part, thereby making it 100 minus 26 as 74. The second part now has become 56 minus 1, 55. Now, since second part can have only one digit, the extra 5 will be carried over to the first part, thereby making it 3558 plus 5, 3563. Now, we can club these and write down our final answer, which would be 3563574. This is it for now. Lots of new stuff coming your way. Stay tuned.